Police dogs, also known as canines, undergo extensive training to become proficient in their roles. Here's an overview of how police dogs are trained.
Selection. Police dogs typically come from specific breeds, such as German Shepherds, Belgian Malinois, and Dutch Shepherds, known for their intelligence, agility, and trainability. They are selected based on their temperament, drive, and physical characteristics. Training starts with basic obedience. Scent detection. Police dogs are often trained to detect specific scents. Aggression training. Depending on their role, police dogs may undergo specialized aggression training to apprehend suspects. Tracking. Dogs trained for tracking or search and rescue purposes. Tactical training. Some police dogs receive advanced training for tactical operations. Handler bonding. Throughout the training process, the dog and handler build a strong bond. Maintenance training. After initial training, police dogs undergo regular maintenance training. It's important to note that police dog training methods may vary across different law enforcement agencies and countries. These dogs play a vital role in supporting law enforcement personnel and helping to keep communities safe.